Now we will see how to merge two beams. So we have, so B3 and B4, if you want to merge to a single beam, you can select both beams and then you need to go to Edit, Edit Frames and then Join Frames. So it will become one single beam. If you want to divide in equal intervals, you can select the beam and go for, otherwise you can use here also, divide frames and divide into four parts and then apply. So it will be divided into four beams. Now consider if I am drawing another beam over here. So in that case, this beam not divided into two. So if you want to split the beam at this point, you can go for again the same option, divide frame. Now I can choose edit. Edit frames and then divide frames. There is an option for break at intersection with selected frames and joints. So it will break at this point. So I'm just selecting both and then apply. So now it is created another separated beam, which means it is like breaking at that point. So splitting into two parts. So one became two, one beam became two beams. Now consider I have a beam like this. So if I am drawing a beam like this, not even considering the grids, so we will be having only one beam. If you want to break the beam at a grid intersection, you can do, again select the same option. So select break at intersection with the visible grid lines and I'm just applying it. So once you applied, the beams splitted into number of grids. So we have four grid, so we have three beams. So it will be breaking the beam into number of pieces at the intersection of grid lines.